Whoa, oh my god.
I'm sorry, was that bad timing? Because I thought it was good timing because you're on a Ferris wheel, you're upset. Okay. I'm just trying to comfort you.
That was weird.
We should probably get off.
We should get off.
Yeah, that was...
Hey, excuse me, can we be let off?
Erwin.
Can we stop the ride? Can we just stop it?
When Kelly and I first talked, she had a first draft. And when we first talked, you know, just as she was leaving the office, she turned around and she said, because it was still a real question in my mind, and she turned around and she said, no one will ever work harder than I do. And that did it. it had been sort of a surface meeting until that, and then she turned around and I took it as somebody telling me their core truth, and she certainly was.
I want you to just sit there for the next 8 hours and don't touch anything and don't make any noise.
Can I mime?
A voice is an unusual thing in a Hollywood that's sort of, you know, wanting to do genre, needing to do genre, needing familiarity between pictures. And for somebody to come along with an individual voice and get their movie made, that's a big deal these days.
How was your weekend?
It was below average.
It does a couple of things. It gives you where, you know, sort of the third time you hear something, you think it's generally true. So it gives you a lot of information, and you are paying very righteous dues when you do research. The other thing it gives you is you have those faces, you have those kids that you met, and I'm saying there's something in you that wants to serve their truth. It's a small thing, but it makes a difference sometimes.
I was actually just drafting my own suicide note just now. Dear everybody, as some of you know, I have 32 fleeting minutes of happiness per school day during lunch, which has been eaten up again and again by the same especially badly dressed student. And I finally thought, you know what? I would rather have the dark, empty nothingness.
A great young actress. You know, a great young actress, the right timing, the right role at the right time. I mean, it just takes so much for a movie to work. I mean, especially a movie that has an original voice like Kelly's, especially.
Do you have a swimming pool?
Yeah.
Can I come swim in it? I know I
could swim in mine, I just know I wouldn't relax.
Yes.
I got towels. We're good to go. We're green. We're good.
Okay.
I'll text you the address.
Yeah, I'll see you in a little bit then.
Okay. Yes!
Hayden came in, and the minute he came in, there was nobody else auditioned. It was just lock it up. Eric was Canadian. He was seen here. You know, I wasn't in on that process. Woody, we're good friends, and there was just the right thing that happened at the right time, where he just happened to be coming through Los Angeles, and we met. And the next morning, he was able to meet Kelly, and he has the most crowded schedule a human being can have, and we were able to make it work, and that was great. That was great. Kira, there was a long road leading to her, but she was always somebody that we had talked about possibly, you know, this would be just right for this picture. And, you know, and she's gifted, and she can be pissing funny.